So happy birthday, love.
Thanks, sugar.
Now you can have anything.
Hiya.
Good evening, gentlemen.
Hiya.
My name's Paul. I'll be your waiter for tonight.
Hiya. Hi,
can I ask, would you like a drink?
Can you have a glass of rosé, please?
Glass of rosé.
Oh, I'm driving. I'll just have a water or something.
Sure, sausage.
We could always get a taxi.
Yeah.
Just
yeah,
the water.
Yeah, put another rosé. Cheers, mate.
Okay, thank you.
Then we first come here last year, same day.
First
nice,
date.
Wasn't it? I know.
Blind date. Love at first sight, eh?
Yeah. So what are you having then?
It's better to start with the salad, really. You know.
I'm having garlic bread with cheese.
Garlic bread?
Yeah.
Oh, you make sure you brush your teeth before you go.
Ooh. Here we are, sir.
Thanks.
Would you like
to try?
Cheers. Yeah, that's nice.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Could I take your order, sir? Starter?
Yeah. Yes, please.
What would you like?
Have some garlic bread.
Garlic bread?
Yeah.
Splendid choice. And?
And what?
Anything else?
Yeah, please. Can I have, what's your speciality tonight?
Speciality prawn cocktail, 70s style.
I can't have prawns, I'm allergic to them.
Oh, that's a shame.
I go all puffy.
Oh. What about if we get one of those meals we can split between us, yeah?
Spag bol?
Yeah. See the lady in the tramp, eh?
Oh, yeah.
That all over again.
Spag bol for one, is it two?
For two.
Two?
Two.
For
two,
one, please. One. No, get one. We'll split it into two.
I
yeah.
See.
Please.
Two. And you're just having the one meal, sir?
Just a prawn cocktail to start. Cheers.
Can I ask you something?
Cool.
These last few weeks...
Yeah?
You have been your usual self. What's wrong?
Nothing.
You lying to me?
No, it's just... long day's work, that's all.
No.
But I come home to you.
There's something up. I can tell you, I can read you like a book.
You're reading nothing.
You call me a liar?
I'm just saying, you tend to get a bit het up a bit easily. That's all. Come on.
Every time I've shown you affection, you don't want to know.
You don't show...
Well, you're all over me tonight. Why?
You don't show... It's our anniversary. It's a nice romantic meal.
Why can't you be like that every day?
Because that's just not who I am.
You go to work in the morning.
Yeah.
I decide to give you a kiss and you just bugger off. Starters, sir.
Yes,
kids. Yeah, cheers, mate.
Pleasure, sir.
Yeah.
Well,
cheers.
Enjoy your meal, sir.
Thanks.
Do you want to stop flirting with the waiter?
He's being nice.
Nice?
Yeah.
That's why you're all over him.
Oh, come off it.
He's being nice.
But he's so dramatic. You're a big drama queen.
You're accusing me of being a drama queen.
Yeah. He's being nice and he's got a nice smile.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you used to say I had a nice smile.
What's your problem?
You. It's constant.
Constant what?
When we went out the other week.
Yeah.
We went out. Big company dinner.
Uh-huh.
My company.
Yeah.
And I said, yeah, I'm bringing my boyfriend along.
Yeah.
No probs, you know. Sorted it out with the boss.
Yeah.
What did you do?
Go on. What did I do?
Turned up in 7-inch heels. Got pissed and did your Lady Gaga routine on the table.
So you're embarrassed of me now?
I was then.
God, you soon change your tune, sausage.
Oh, sausage.
Anyway, why have you got a knock on with him? Paul? He's just friendly.
How do you know his name?
He said, I'm Paul.
Did he?
No, I'm just making
it up. I don't know. But how do I know? How do I know how you know? You know, I didn't hear him say anything.
Why did you give him a dirty look?
I didn't even look at him.
You did. You went...
I was looking at the menu.
Liar.
Deciding what I wanted.
Liar.
Look, it's our anniversary. Are you really going to spoil the night? Like this? Flirting with the waiter and then getting on your little dramatic act?
Are you jealous?
Jealous?
Yeah.
Ridiculous.
Come off it!
How many of them have you had? Did you start at 4 in the afternoon again?
No, it was 4:30 actually.
Ugh,
come off it, yes.
Oh, right, yeah, so I'm in the office paying all the bills and you're flipping, glugging that back.
I flip and am.
I've had enough of this.
Oh, but Paul's nice. He shows a bit
Paul's of... Paul's nice. Oh, yeah. Paul's nice, is he?
Are you
enjoying your meal, sir?
I am. I'm enjoying the meal.
Is everything to your satisfaction?
Yes, thanks, Paul.
I'm so glad.
Can I get you to a room? What the hell was that about?
Puff. What's up? What's going on between you and him?
I was going to ask you the same question. Flirting away. You know his name's Paul.
Yeah, he introduced himself
and
as Paul.
He pissed off with me for
He looked
reason.
At me, but you... But he hasn't looked at you. What's wrong with?
Well, that's what I'm wondering. How come you two seem to be on friendly terms? And he's pissed off with me? Tell you what. There you go. Let's check for the meal.
Go on, bugger off like...
Yeah. You and Paul... Be very happy, okay? I won't wait up for you.
Is everything to your satisfaction, sir?
It was, thanks, Paul.
Sit down. I see your partner's disappeared.
Yeah, sit down. What a word with you.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's all right.
What's going on with you and...
Tony.
Tony, yeah.
You called him Tony?
Yeah. Tony.
His name's not Tony.
It is.
It's not Anthony.
Tony from Liverpool.
No, not Tony. No, not from Liverpool.
Really?
Yeah.
I had a one night stand with the Tony from Liverpool. I thought it was him.
No, it's yours from Wales.
I do apologise, sir.
For what?
That's why I was being slightly out of order with him, sir. How can I make it up to you, sir?
You roomy night. Give me the eyes all night.
How can
Come on to me.
I apologise, sir. I really, really apologise. How can I make it up?
I'm not
Of course you can, love.